during the keyboard, at least that's why I did it before.